described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Inventions That Shook the World, 1910s.
Whether it's jumping out of planes for a weekend adrenaline rush or leaping from extreme altitude on military missions, it's something that once seemed impossible until a humble coal miner took a giant leap into the unknown.
In a recreation.
1912, Greenville, Pennsylvania. Stefan Bonich just finished another shift at the mine, and he's daydreaming about a better life.
He looks up.
With no idea that a tragedy right in front of him.
He runs.
Is about to change everything. A plane has fallen out of the sky. The pilot didn't stand a chance.
Bonich looks for him in the fiery wreckage. Later, he thinks.
The incident haunts Bonich. But it's also fuel for his inventive mind. A Slovakian immigrant, he's been studying engineering at night school, hoping it will free him from his life as a laborer.
Historian Senator Rob Robbins.
With his personality, a fixer, a solver of problems, he started to think of ways that the pilot could have been saved.
It's only been 9 years since the Wright brothers took their first flight. These early airplanes are dangerous and often break down in midair.
A biplane dives out of control.
Bonich realizes aviation is the way of the future. If only it could be safer.
Robbins.
Everybody else was working on getting up in the air. Stefan Bonich apparently thought there ought to be a way that when that contraption falls out of the air, that we can get the pilot back to the ground safely.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.